Someone's pool need cleaning. Got some pizza. And I want to have sex.
I want to have sex.
This is not the worst thing that's happened in this room. I trash.
Oh, that's God. Totally. Or in that bed.
Wow.
On that note.
Oh, my God. That dress is beautiful on you.
Thanks. Wes gave it to me.
Oh, what are you two doing tonight?
No. I'm not going out with Wes. Going out with Toby. He's the boy I like.
Well, that should be fun.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know. I haven't hung out with him yet, and I feel like, I don't know, what if I say something stupid or if I'm...
Stop.
Get through.
What is this?
EPK?
I would have dressed up a little.
Hi, B-Rolls.
Hi, B-Rolls.
Okay, rehearsing, quiet, please.
Everything okay?
Yeah. I was just, I moved the chair because I was feeling a draft. It was drafty. You know, and so I just did the old scooty scoot on over, you know.
I can turn the air off.
Sure, that's probably a good idea.
And so you guys will make out, and then at some point, he'll pull back, and you'll guess, and then we'll reveal something awesome.
Yeah.
And then boom, you're back.
Yeah.
It's like two people in love, like a midget jerking it. Yeah, I guess that's a little funny.
Oh, no, I wasn't laughing at you. No, not at all. Yeah, totally.
You know, I've been working on a poem myself. There once was a boy named Toby Tucker. Bianca just wished he...
Okay!
You know, and this is Allison right now for you,
beautiful.
When she's standing.
And is then the when camera on me?
Yes, this camera
that's
is
good
on
to
you.
Know.
Yeah.
The eye lines, everyone looking for eye lines.
Is that good? Tell me what I'm saying. So if I'm here for stage, and then here for Robbie. That's our new stage. Yeah. We haven't even...
I'm just saying,
I
know.
Just so that we have
enough
time. I know. Give me a chance to wow you with my intuition. Here we go.
This isn't quite the homecoming article I asked for.
But
it's exactly what I hoped for. Yeah, big things in store for you, Miss Piper. I mean, that took some serious lady balls.
Oh. Look at this. My site already has like thousands of likes and comments. And they're positive this time. Oh, look, this Portuguese guy even wrote something nice, I think. Is that nice?
It's hard to
hard to say.
Oh, but God. Yes, thank you. This is something nice. Yeah, that's nice. It's, if you were my daughter, you know, I would tell her, Gangja Joyo, Bianca Paipuru, Dofuru, Gangja Joyo. That just means good.
Oh, wow. That's a lot.
Behind desks, filing cabinet. All right,
guys, we'll rehearse one first.
Yeah, they don't need to do the same thing, or I think they should.